So this is Vaporesso vape I bought, Revenge Rix, and as you can see, here's in a 3 weeks time of usage, a few days ago, this arteffect on the screen appeared. It doesn't disappear, so whatever you do, for instance, press button, see the second line, let me focus. So second line appeared. See, it's crossing the 2.69 volt, but that shouldn't be there. So that's artifact. As you can see, the unit is absolutely new and intact. Scratches at the bottom. This is in 3 weeks time. So I've asked the supplier to send me the replacement or replacement board so I can replace the unit or screen, because the cost of this, to send it back, it's gonna cost me half of the cost of the unit. So let's see how they respond.